The first to take the step towards introducing a notch was LG. In 2015, they launched the LG V10, which had as a notch a panel separate from the phone screen where the front camera was located. This notch could also be used as a shortcut bar. It is debatable that the LG V10 was the first notch phone, this title being attributed more to the Essential phone of 2017 because it had a small semicircle cutout at the top where the selfie camera was. But it was the iPhone X that made the notch really popular. The shape of the notch is rectangular and hides 3D infrared spotlights for facial recognition and a front camera. Another approach to notch design was first taken by Xiaomi on the Mi Mix 2 model. The notch was located at the bottom of the screen, and to take a selfie, you had to turn the phone. In the next period, the big smartphone manufacturers have only reduced the size of the notch, thus offering only a larger screen-to-body ratio. For those unfamiliar with this new feature, LG launched the LG G7 ThinQ in 2018. It had the classic notch in the middle, but offered the option to hide or decorate it with a bar of different colors in the settings. Another type of notch widely used by major mobile phone manufacturers is the hole punch display. The first phone with such a notch was the Huawei Nova 4, followed by the Samsung Galaxy A8s. The punch hole notch is positioned on the left, right, or in the middle of the phone screens, and its size is getting smaller. The teardrop notch first appeared on the Essential phone, but was improved and became popular only in 2018 on the Oppo F9 Pro. A notch less loved by users is the one on Google Pixel 3 XL. This is a massive cutout, almost double the size of most notches, and houses two front cameras and a headset. On the other hand, some manufacturers have chosen to position the notch separately from the phone screen. That's what Samsung did on the 2019 Galaxy Fold model and Arcos with the Oxygen 68 XL model. These models were the first with side notch at the top right of the screen, which housed the front cameras. Some manufacturers have chosen to include not one but two notches on their phones. The first to benefit from such a notch was the Sharp Aquos R Compact, which used the lower notch for the fingerprint sensor and the upper one for the front camera. The positioning of the notch or the front camera has changed so much from year to year that we find it right under the phone screen. The first phone to have the camera under display was the ZTE Axon 25G. This approach provides a full, borderless, and unnotched view screen. Also, in 2021, Samsung launched the Galaxy X Fold 3, another device with a selfie camera without a notch or perforation, but using a camera under the phone screen. So far, I have seen the evolution of the notch, which still did not stop here. Many phone manufacturers improve or experiment with the shape of the notch, and some prefer not to use it at all. So, we have new types of front cameras that were previously integrated in the notch. These are slider camera, rotating camera, shark camera, or pop-up camera. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.